Today, I will be discussing 6 things to avoid if you want to be a successful soccer player. The first thing is laziness and procrastination. You need to avoid being lazy. You need to go out there in the field, practice, practice, practice. Stop procrastination. Very important. The second thing you need to avoid is not taking care of your body. You have to be able to eat right. You have to be able to sleep right to be able to perform in soccer or any sports. Very important. You have to take care of your body. The top thing that you need to avoid is ego. Don't let ego be on your way, because if that happens, it will affect your performance. It will affect the relationship between you and your teammates and the coaches. So you need to avoid ego. You need to be humble. The fourth thing you need to avoid is not believing in yourself. This is not an option. You have to believe in yourself to be able to be successful in anything you do, including soccer. Not believing in yourself is not an option. It will not help you, and you will not gonna be successful. So you have to learn how to believe in yourself. The fifth thing is not having confidence in yourself. Not having confidence in yourself is not an option. You have to have confidence to be able to be successful in soccer. And it takes some time to build the confidence, but you have to have confidence to be able to be the best in soccer, whether it's in high school, college level, or professional level. Very important. You have to build that confidence. The sixth thing, not to be doing extra work. That is also not an option. For you to be successful in soccer, you have to be able to do extra. You cannot depend on what the coaches are teaching you. You have to be able to practice on your own. You have to be able to watch videos of successful players. You have to watch videos of people or soccer players playing your position and find out what are they doing right. What do I need to improve on? So you need to do these things to be able to be successful. You not doing extra will not help you in becoming the best you can be. So with these 6 options that you need to avoid, if you avoid this, I strongly believe that you will be the best soccer player that you can be, for any team, for yourself, and for your team. So I wish you the best, and don't hesitate to contact me if you need additional help to help you so that you can be the best you can be. Thank you for watching, and have a fantastic day.